It's one of the more challenging achievements I've encountered. Oh, maybe I should have stayed with that one. Oh yeah, weak of knowledge. Let's see. This person I'm fighting also plays the Necropolis a lot, since he or she has that banner too. Ooh, that's a good one. Very good early game. 1 damage to your hero. Could put him in front of her. Oh, that's quite the rush down. Should use that. Oh, right. Almost forgot about that. Let's raise magic. Down there. Right. Let's try. There you go. At least all my lines are covered in case he summons a Pal Death Seeker. Oh, what was that? Oh, non-flyers. Let me see. Thank you. There we go. That should do it. Yeah, pretty close match. Only a 2-point difference. It is getting pretty good. Okay, let's see what we can do with this. Oh, that's an interesting card to get. Let's see, how many creatures do I have that are down? Oh, I only have one creature in the graveyard. I guess the best way to do this would be... Okay, let's start with this. Then we'll put them down here. One right here. Conflicting orders. If he deploys even one unit, he won't be able to attack at all. Or if he attacks, he can't deploy any new units. That should be interesting. Okay, I have two fallen creatures now, so I can use Atropos's ability. There we go. That should do it. Let's see how this turns out. Oh wow, that's pretty strong. Earth healing tower. Apparently this Shahar skirmisher is very useful. Bypasses all creatures, which is good. See what we can do with this. Let's see, plus one, another one, so it'll be five. I think that should be it. Let's see, what do we have here? Okay, let's draw a card. Ah, that's an interesting card there to get. Number three, four. It's a shame I can't buff this a bit higher. Zombie type. Slightly under 20 minutes. Excellent.